Uh-oh, back to the mansion again. Oh no, back to the mansion again. We messed up. Back to the mansion again. Not again. Back to the mansion again. Uh-oh, back to the mansion again. Oh no, back to the mansion again. We messed up. Back to the mansion again. Not again. Back to the mansion again. Uh-oh, we just in the mansion again. Looking for his brother, he's imagining. There goes booze and ghosts. They always bother Luigi. He doesn't really know what he'd do without the gun. I don't think that wasn't good. Yeah! What's up, guys? PKSparkxx here, and welcome back to some more Luigi's Mansion. Where am I supposed to go? I mean, we're in Area 2 now. Come on. Reveal thyself to me. Look into thy eyes. Seriously, where am I supposed to go?
Oh, yeah.
Look at that face he's making while he's doing it! No, Luigi, no! No, Luigi, no! No, Luigi, no! You can't do that, man! Ah, but seriously, where the heck are we supposed to go?
Mario.
Well, I guess he's looking for Mario for help. We already went through all these. Let me check the Game Boy Horror. All right, so that room is locked. Like, there's no actual rooms that are open. Oh, wait, we got the boss key. Right. I'm sorry, it's been like a whole 2 days since I last played this. I forgot that we got a key for that thing. Yeah, there we go. Making progress in the neighborhood. Shing. Sparkle, sparkle.
Mm-hmm. Mario.
Oh, we just walked through. Okay. I didn't know it gave us a command again. It was just like animated and it wasn't. All right, there's the pink door. We unlock it. He keeps the key with him, so it won't be locked again. Not bad, Luigi. I see you, man. Open the door. What's behind the door? What's behind the door? Okay, there's nothing. Oh, crap. What is music? See, man, this game would definitely be a lot scarier if it didn't have, like, this music in it. Hi, Ghost. Hi, Bats. I'm gonna absorb you now so you won't get in my way. Make sure you're not a... Ah, see? See? False door. I open it and I get destroyed. So where's the door that's... Oh, all the way to the right. Okay, so we go all the way to the right. Whee! Let's just tempt fate and turn the lights off. Going to the basement. I just can't get over the fact that the Poltergust 3000 reminds me of a Pokeball. Like, it just does. So which door? Which door? Alright, so up here. They're actually both doors, so it's okay. What you got? Oh, snap, you're a ghost. No. Why you no get absorbed? There we go. I need all you guys to go away. Oh, look at all this rum. Rum. I wonder if the ghost might can damage us. Where'd you go, ghost? Come here. We will rock you. Come on, Weezy, you had it. We will rock you. Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise. Playing in the streets, then he'll be a big man. Someday you got blood on your face. The big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place. Telling we will rock you. We will rock you.
Oh yeah.
You almost had it! You almost had it, Luigi! You had one freaking job, man! And you screwed it up in the end. Why you do this? Alright, well, that was cool. That was cool that it actually worked. But I mean, there's a ghost here. Where'd the ghost go? I want to absorb the ghost and try to open up and lighten the room. Do I just suck it up? No. Maybe I gotta go in and out again. Maybe I, like, glitched it or something. Okay, where's the ghost at? It was here! It was literally right here, and I ended up messing with it. I don't understand why that happens.
Oh yeah.
I'm telling you, man, if he just kept doing the two knocks, I could kill that song. I would kill that song, but it's too much to even try. Is there anything else? No, that's it. That's all there is to do. We go right down that hallway. Everything else is locked. So we gotta wait for that ghost to pop back up. I don't know how I made him pop up. But I was right here. I started absorbing, and then there's a ghost. Maybe I just gotta keep sucking up these mice. I feel like they spawn infinitely, though. No, see, nothing coming out to scare me. Okay, come on, game. Okay. So, I literally had to restart my emulation just to get that to come back up, because it's like, it wasn't working. But even after I absorbed that ghost, it doesn't turn the lights on. All of the lights in here, baby, are extra bright. I want y'all to hear this. Turn up the lights in here, baby. You know what I mean. Want you to see everything. Want you to see all of the light. But then seriously, like, then what do I do? Like, that was the only room where it had something, anything substantial. I guess I'll just keep trying doors, but honestly, I'm a little confused right now, because as I check the Game Boy Horror that has a map of the entire place, there's only one other area that I can go to, and that's right here. So, yeah, I'm a little lost. I'm looking at all the doors, and they're all locked. I honestly don't know what to do. Well, this is just peachy. Everything, it has to be something in that room. You know what, I'm just gonna look up a guide real quick. I don't know. I really don't know. Wait, what? That wasn't locked. Wow, I am dumb. Hi. Oh yeah, absorb this one, we got another one on the way. Get off me. It's like Mario just, I mean, Luigi just cried out for help for half a second. But yeah, wow, like, I literally just sat here and tried all the doors. Looks like you ran into a bit of trouble there. Maybe you need more training. There are some ghosts who will try to grab hold of you. When that happens, try moving your control stick back and forth to shake them off. It's the age-old struggle for survival, my boy. Don't lose heart, Luigi. Well, thank you. You made me lose my heart, Professor, but thank you. So, oh wait, there's a key up there. Key. Yeah. But yeah, I feel really dumb now. How did I not? I mean, how many times did I look at the map? I would have sworn that was locked. All right, so now we're making progress. All right, that's all that matters. Is that we're making progress. Ooh, heart. Ooh, thank you. I mean, it's kind of dirty since how it came from the sink of a, I mean, the drain of a sink, but whatever makes progress. Move, you stupid ghost miceys and ghost batsies and whatnot. Oh, yeah, there's a bomb ghost. Oh, there's two ghosts right here. Not even bad. I see you guys trying to tag team me. I'm just going to hit this A button. Oh, Ballroom, who wants to dance? Nah, nah, nah. Oh. There we go. Oh, I'm trying to get both of them at the same time. Damn. Son of a biscuit. I'm going to just grab this cash before. No. I lost my money about a week ago. No, I'm not trying to absorb. I'm trying to get the money. Why can I only get one? There we go. What are these things in the car? I caught a shock about a week ago. I want a ballroom dance though. I'm jealous that they're having all the fun. I like how you actually pulled their mask off as well. I have a feeling that their name aren't actually Shy Guys. They're probably like Ghost Guys or something like that. You trying to tap me, bro? What the heck? Come on, man. That was perfect. Oh, okay. Hi, guys. Why can't I suck up both at one time? Help me save some time. I'm trying to ghost bust these things. Oh, no. Bad guy shy thingy. Alright, so there's one more. I just want a ballroom dance. Da da na 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 na. Gotcha! Come here. That's one of you. Oh, am I doing them both at the same time? I am doing them both at the same time. Stop moving around so erratically. Let me absorb you. No, I'm sorry. You gotta go back to the portal. Your life, your time in life is over. Oh, you son of a biscuit. Come on. There we go. I just gotta wait. Almost. Just gotta wait for that heart to show. Show me your heart. Isn't that a song? Show me your heart. Come on. Come on, lighten your voice in the ambiance. How do I watch them dance? My ear is itching. Ow, ow, ow. I hate random sudden itches. Come on, it worked once before. Come on! Mario. Let me try talking to him.
Mario.
Is his name Mario?
Mario.
Oh, this is frustrating. Maybe if I just keep my back to them. Oh, they're moving now. How do I... Can we just get this over with? Come on! Why do I not remember this being this frustrating? Do something! I don't understand. Why do you keep disappearing? You! God, I'm sitting here for a good 10 minutes, guys. A good 10 minutes. Just...
Mario.
That was not fun. That was not fun. That was just frustrating. I'm just sitting here slowly and slowly getting more and more aggravated. That was I don't understand. Like, what am I supposed to do? And then all of a sudden, they just bowed. So was I supposed to sit there for the entire performance? They're just sitting there pirouetting around. You can pirouette... Open the door. Let's move forward. Oh, is it hi. Hi. You have less HP than 100, so I should be able to get you the first time. Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. Oh, okay. Well, you don't want to be captured. You're pretty. I'm going to kill you. There you go. Nice and absorbed. Press the button. I'll press it. But you hit me. He hit me. He hit me. He hit me. I don't understand why you do this. Haha, you missed. Oh, dang, I was gonna get him too. Got him with a dip tip though. Oh, come on. Gotcha. Now drop a heart because you made me lose something. No, no heart. What was that? I saw something like glow. What are we doing? Press the button again? Okay, there we go. I like how even the boom is falling. Oh, no, the boom falls. Look at the graphical errors on that boom. Nice and emulated. So why is this a thing? And why is the button in plain sight? Danger! Get on the flow! Summer's right here. Sing it! Wait, that was not right. Okay. Who's there? Who disturbs our sleep? Oh, it's Luigi! Look, guys, Luigi's finally here! We're gonna do to you what we did to your brother. Only worse. What's on his back? It's EGAS Poltergust 3000! Everybody scram! Huh. It's like they know the fear. Not even bad. Me just standing there with a vacuum cleaner on my back is just puts fear into them. I mean, I would say they don't have any spines, but they're clearly ghosts, so. Luigi! Are you okay? That was them! Those were the ones who released all of the ghosts from the paintings in my gallery! Those fiends! I wonder where King Boo and his gang had gone, so they were hiding in the mansion all along. Thanks for flushing them out, Luigi! I'm tickled you found them, but perhaps it would have been better if you hadn't, well, let every single one escape. Just a thought. Ah well, water under the bridge. Anyway, you should probably come back to the lab for a sec. Why? We just got here. Why go back to the... Why? I've been waiting for you, Luigi. Your brother's been taken by that gang of boos. Poor fella. Oh, now I'm so crazy. They're gonna eat the man. Not gonna eat the man, but what became of him? I had to come back. Common theory holds that boos grow in strength. When they travel in numbers, they must somehow combine their powers too. Their power likely overwhelmed your brother. If your aim is to save Mario, there is but one way to do it. Capture each boo and slowly weaken the group's power. But boos, as their name implies, like to hide and then jump out to scare people. You've got your work cut out finding them. Hand, don't worry, all down in the mouth, my boy. That Game Boy horror I gave you has a secret function. I knew it would come in handy one day, so I developed it secretly. I call it the boo radar. The boo radar will flash red when something round like a boo is hidden nearby. Use it to search everywhere, Luigi. Oh, okay, that's cool. Alright now, Sonny, don't go tucking yourself out. Relax and just try to get those boos one at a time. The trick is using the control stick and the C-stick together. Don't forget now. Where will you go, Luigi? So he takes us back to the lab just to tell us about the boos and that we need to capture them. Okay! So, let's get into the mansion again. Let's go and hit this A button real quick because we don't want to see the same animation twice. I like how it doesn't even fill our energy. Like, you could at least finish or something. God. Alright, so... Ooh. Oh snap. That's a bomb. Leave me alone. Tired of you. You don't have any HP. Why are you even here? You're not a threat. No! What was that? I saw a moving candle. I definitely saw a moving candle. What is this? Oh, poison mushroom. No, no, no. Why is it? Oh, no, 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 no. Stop that. Yeah, why isn't that guy's candle lit? I guess I'm supposed to try and find some boos. So, let's go find some boos.